Welcome to Blackgate. We're gonna do a quick psychiatric evaluation. Bad day, huh? Cops in this city. Always beaten on the sick and defenseless.
Tell me something, dear. Have you ever had a really bad day?
And what do you mean by that?
You of all people should know. There's nothing so cruel as memory. The pointy, biting little thunderbolts, unwanted party crashes screaming for your synapses. Inescapable, unrelenting, not at all friendly. You can't even escape into madness. And then you meet someone who changes your life. And you feel that you don't even know who you are anymore. Isn't it funny how one little encounter can cleave off little pieces of your past, deform your memories and persona until you rethink your whole identity? And as you realize how foolish it all is, your laughter reverberates off the walls of your own dreams.
I'm gonna need more specifics. How about we try some word association?
That sounds delightful.
Okay. One more. And I need you to be serious for this one. Fate.
You wanna know something fun? I used to think of fate as evil. Predetermined, not by some higher power, no, but by the rules of human nature. But tonight, it's all changed.
What's changed?
Have you ever had the feeling that your entire life has been building towards this one moment?
Is that how you feel?
Well, now, yes. Now I realize that all the battles, the bad days, the brutalities, it was all the hand of fate at work.
So now you see fate differently?
Absolutely. Now I understand. There are no chance encounters. It was all meant to be. Everything leading up to who I've met tonight.
So you've met someone special?
Yes. And you might say it's changed
everything?
Absolutely. I mean, do you realize what a vile world we live in? How lonely it is to wade through all that wretch and filth on your own?
It is kind of lonely, isn't it?
Of course. Of course you understand. Even in a crowd of other screwballs, you're so alone that you can kick, claw, yell, scream at the top of your lungs. It's like you don't even exist. I feel...
And how does that make you feel?
I feel adrift. Floating, like someone's pulled the stopper on my reality, and I'm sucked down the drain into something new. It's all very exciting, really. You wouldn't know what that feels like, I'm sure.
I might. Can you tell me more about how this person makes you feel?
It's like meeting someone I can actually relate to. Which, believe me, dear, I've never felt before. You understand? You're someone who's not afraid to let go and fall. Free falling, and I didn't pack a chute. Do you know what I mean?
Yes. Yes, I do.
I figured you would.
So, may I ask, Who is this person?
Oh, someone very, very special. But whose real name I don't even know yet.
My name's Harleen. Harleen Quinzel.
What a pretty name. Do your friends call you Harley?
I don't have a lot of friends.
Well, Harley, you got one now.
It might be a bit anticlimactic, but I hoped you might finally be ready to celebrate Christmas Eve, now that the Joker's behind bars.
Bane is still out there. I've got to locate the signal from the tracker I placed on him.
Even you must eat, sir.
If you hadn't called the police, he'd already be in custody.
Dispatch, this is Delta 47.
You know, I made a promise of my own to your parents.
No sign of any casualties.
Not now, Alfred.
Story back at the precinct. Place is evac. Found bombs under the foundation. Some kind of hopped-up freak. Must have been 400 pounds of muscle. Took six cops to gun that bastard down. Yeah, I saw the body in the morgue. Couldn't believe it.
Sounds like this could be Bane or one of his men. If I hurry to the GCPD morgue, I can inspect the body and the autopsy report.
Well, before you leave, I've run some tests on the compound you found at the steel mill. Looks like a match for your globular projectile for non-lethal restraint.
You mean the glue grenade?
Indeed. The resin has finished curing. It's at your workbench. Of course, I'd recommend testing it here in the lab before you go. But I'm sure you won't listen to me. You never do. So I take it you won't be testing it, then?
It's called field testing, Alfred. I need to find Bane. Is the tracker responding?
Not at present, I'm afraid.
Let me know if anything changes. Anything.
You'll know as soon as I do, sir. I promise.
I don't like this.
Allow you to go. You're outmatched by these assassins.
What?
You're not some hardened vigilante. You're a young man with a trust fund and too much anger. You're in over your head, and I don't want this to be your end.
Alfred, who do you see when you look at me? The boy whose shoes you used to tie every morning? The teenager you drove to his first date? While you are here every night, I am out there. The only thing between the innocent
you
and the
may
predator.
Be.
No, not may be. I am. When the mugger or the thief stops to think twice, that is fear. That is what I am. That is why they hired assassins, because I am the reason the criminals breathe easier when the sun rises. So no, Alfred, I am not in over my head. Tonight will not be my end, but it will be theirs.
Thank you. us into the GCPD after everything that's happened there tonight.
I know I can't do that. I'll have to find a way in that'll avoid detection.
Indeed. Now look, I'm sorry about what I said before you left. I hope you understand. It's just because...
It's okay. I understand.
Attention all units, we need everyone on assignment. No 1010s until further notice.
They're saying the boss was killed by some guy.
Come on!
Maybe the glue grenade can stop the steam here. Not Bane, but one of his men. The same one I saw at the riot in the precinct's holding cells earlier. I should scan his corpse. The victim was dosed with a chemical that caused temporary deformation of his physiology. I'll need to check the autopsy report to find out more. That computer should contain the autopsy report I'm looking for. Interesting. The victim was using a powerful compound with many similarities to the street drug Venom at the time of his death. It changes the user's muscle and bone structure, greatly enhancing strength for a temporary period. It appears that whatever this compound is, it reduces mental capacity in several ways, including severe damage to the brain's memory center. Prolonged use could seriously compromise the user's memory. There's Bane's tracker.
Shots fired inside the Coventry district. Witnesses describe two armed groups fighting over what appear to be chemical weapons. Requesting any available officers locate and secure the scene.
Chemical weapons. I should investigate. I should hurry to Bane's location before I lose the signal again.
Bird, should he not be here helping? This is a critical time. Bane gave him other orders. Concern yourself only with the orders Bane has given to you.
Very well. I only... Do you think he will pick many more volunteers for the trials?
I cannot say.
I am third in line.
Good luck to you, mi hermano. Hopefully the formula will be perfected by the time it comes to you.
My life is Bane's to command.
Finally, we meet! Show me your skill!
This is Talon!
My glue grenade to make a raft.
Thank you.
tracking device is in here somewhere, which means Bane is likely in here as well. Impressive work, but it looks like Bane hasn't found a way to counter the damaging side effects this compound has on the brain's memory centers. You're not safe at Wayne Manor.
Got it. I'll call the police.
No, I can't risk them discovering my identity as well. Just secure yourself in the Batcave.
What are you going to do?
I'm on my way to you. I'll figure something out. I need to get back to the Batcave, and quickly. Firefly. He must not know Joker's behind bars, and he's putting those people in danger to get to me.
Delta 6-5 to dispatch. Who's the OIC of Pioneers?
Captain James Gordon is the officer in charge.
Lives could be at risk at the bridge. If I can hack Firefly's communication channel, I can learn more.
And if the cops try anything stupid, kill a few hostages.
Sure thing. And, how long before we set the timers on the bombs?
Not until the bat shows. We'll wait all night if we have to. There's $50 million riding on this.
Alfred, Firefly has hostages on the Pioneer's Bridge. I need to deal with him before coming back.
Can't you just let the police handle Mr. Linz? Especially in light of what we've just learned.
I can't abandon those hostages. They're in jeopardy because of me. Because of the bounty Joker placed on my head. They'll be safe in the Batcave.
Yourselves into position.
need to draw Firefly away from the bridge so I can approach safely. Sends his men into a trap.
Dispatch, this is Marine 4. Where's the tactical command post? We're supposed to report to Gordon.
TCP is inside the center pillar at the base of the bridge.
10-4.
Then we can go home.
No, man, that's not what you want. Trust me. Brandon will shoot everything that moves. Suspect is engaged. What are you waiting for? You can't intimidate her. You don't think I can...
Send in your men. Firefly has the bridge rigged with explosives.
Show yourself!
Brandon to Gordon, we're in place.
You have a go!
No! Call them back. If Firefly blows the bridge, there's no telling how many will die.
You're the reason those people are in danger. He's doing this for the bounty on your head! Give yourself up!
I'm going to bring in Firefly myself. Don't send anyone else in until I tell you it's safe.
You'll stay the hell out of this! You hear me?
Make one of these guards tell me how many bombs Firefly has and where they are.
So, what are you gonna do with your share?
Hey, I'm gonna buy a boat.
Really, this guy?
A boat?
What do you know about boats?
And I'll put you dating.
Look out!
Hey.
How many bombs are on this bridge?
Four! Four! One here, one directly above us, in the bridge sublevel, and one more at each end of the bridge. Those are the big ones. That's all of them, I promise!
Then I promise you a good night's sleep. Four bombs on the bridge, but the largest bombs at each end. I'll need to disarm this bomb before going after the others. The other three.
Hit a gas main with his flamethrower. Fire in the north end.
Damn it. I'm remotely engaging the fire door in that section to protect the hostages.
Thank you.
stand there? Untie me!
You've been after the bounty on my head all night.
It was never Sionis. The Joker put up the bounty, and now he's behind bars.
I heard. But I still got a score to settle with you.
I'm giving you the rest of the night off. Firefly's locked his hostages in a train car with explosives.
Hey, you gotta let us out of here.
I ain't gotta do a damn thing, lady. What's the matter? You don't want to get blown up?
You're an animal.
We're animals. Again?
Bravo 2, this is Command. Report. Source of explosion was an oil truck on the bridge surface. Massive damage. No casualties observed. Copy. Keep me informed.
Is he going to save us?
I'm not sure. But he sure beat the hell out of those goons. I've heard about him. He's a criminal. Wanted by the cops. Just stay quiet. Maybe he'll leave.
Open the fire door in the train depot so I can disarm Firefly's bomb at the north end of the bridge.
Get off this frequency! Now!
Listen, I'm on my way to disarm the bomb at the south end. Have this door open by the time I get back.
You let me do my job, and stay the hell out of my way!
Damn it. Alfred, there's a fire door blocking my progress. I need codes to get past it.
The police should have access to those codes. Perhaps Captain Gordon...
Gordon won't cooperate. I'm heading to get the other bomb. Get those codes to me by the time I'm done.
Right. I'll do my best.
All southbound trains are experiencing significant delays. Thank you for using the GPS.
took an oath to uphold the law. When I see you again, I expect you to be following that oath to the letter.
Yes. Yes, sir. I'm sorry.
oath to uphold the law. When I see you again, I expect you to be following that oath to the letter.
Yes. Yes, sir. I'm sorry.
Personnel, please report to Sector 5.
Assigned patrol. If Firefly spots your target, he can set up his bombs.
Roger that. exactly my point. No one's even heard of this guy. And he's messing with the Falcons.
Oh, he's going places, man.
Everybody, hold on!
Opposite end of the bridge.
Sir, I have those fire door codes you asked for.
Okay, I'll call you when I'm at the door.
I also thought I'd let you know the hostages you released have escaped. They're telling tales of a hero who saved their lives.
I'm not looking for praise, Alfred.
I figured you'd say that. Would it kill you to lighten up a bit, sir?
I want to see the look on the cop's face when I blow this bridge into Christmas future.
He's burning vehicles now. Half the bridge is on fire.
Keep your distance. Don't provoke him. The bomb squad is nearly here.
We need to get to that last bomb before Gordon and his men force Firefly's hand.
It's just a trick!
We gotta find him!
Gordon, I've defused three of the four bombs. As soon as I defuse the final bomb...
We're breaching now. You're too late.
Alfred, open the fire door.
As you wish, sir.
Going to have to rely on more than my fist for this one. need to grapple onto Firefly. It's a risk I've got to take.
Don't give him too much credit. Something tells me that if you hadn't given the bomb squad the breach order, this bridge would be at the bottom of the river.
Get him out of here.
There.
You didn't listen.
I'm not big on taking orders from wanted men.
I'm not big on taking orders from cops. I should have gotten to that last bomb.
Yeah. And I should have given you access to that security door. But between the two of us, we covered it pretty well.